There was a messy scene today on the 805 near El Cajon Boulevard after a car rear-ended another car. You can see firefighters using the jaws of life to rescue a person who was trapped inside that blue Toyota this morning. Officials say a car hit the center divide and bounced into oncoming traffic. The blue Toyota hit the back of that car and overturned. Both drivers in the crash were taken to the hospital.